أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم، بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم، والصلاة والسلام على أشرف المرسلين محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين. اللهم صل على محمد وعلى آل محمد كما صليت على إبراهيم وعلى آل إبراهيم إنك حميد مجيد، وبارك اللهم على محمد وعلى آله وأصحابه الكرام. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. جزاكم الله خيرا for having a look in this photo. All the Muslims brothers and sisters from the Ruqya services, this is actually what you call a taweez, found in a Muslim house. Now let me tell you about your brothers and sisters, the danger with this taweez, if we ask the camera to come close inshallah ta'ala. Now as you can see here, we have the face of Sheikh Nazim. Now the person who had this taweez in his house, he says that I had it for barakah, for blessings in my home. Now first of all, we know that picture is haram in Islam. Look what they put here. They said, "A'udhu billahi min ash-shaytan ar-rajim." Bismillahi r-Rahman r-Rahim. But here, it's got names in a circle, and in the middle, one name, and the bottom they put, "Masha'Allahu kana ma lam yasha'u lam yakun." Means whatever Allah wishes is going to happen. Whatever Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala never wishes, it's never going to happen. But the danger in this ta'weez, or in this shirk, it's the fact here, it's the names of the people of the cave. So they reckon. So here it's Alinia, Makthalinia, Mashlinia, and here they go to Faryunis, Barnunis, Shadnunis, Kaftatunis, and in the bottom, Qutmir. What happened is they tried to have the names of the people of the cave and them dog. So, as you know, in Surah Al-Kahf from the Quran Al-Kareem, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala mentioned the people of the cave. But Allah say in verse 22 from Surah Al-Kahf that only Allah know how many of them and what's them names. But here, they go to the level to give them names, and in the bottom, Qatmir means them dog Qatmir. And I've seen this happening actually in other kind of ta'weed. They put numbers and in the bottom they give the names, and in the end they say, and them dog Qatmir. Another language they say in here that by the name of Allah we have barakah, or we have tawassul by the name or by the right or by the haqq of the people of the cave, Ahlul Kahf, Ashabul Kahf, giving them names and the name of them dog in the middle Qatmir. A'udhu billahi min ash-shaytan rajim. This is purely shirk. It's purely shirk. And the worst, it's here, they have put here. This is, it's written by Mawlana Sheikh Nazim himself, in his own handship, in his own handwriting, 45 years ago. So it means wherever this Sheikh Nazim write as shirkiyat, brings barakah to our homes. La hawla wa la quwwata illa billah. The house of the Muslims I found this shirk was a solicitor. It shows you our ummah. Our ummah worry for the knowledge of the dunya, but the knowledge of the deen of the aqidah, the tawheed, we left it behind. So this is what it's worried me, and that's why I posted it in the page. It's because the fact they have used names here, pretending it's the names of the people of the cave, and in the middle, Qatmir, as it's the name of them dogs. La hawla wa la quwwata illa billah. I ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to guide all of us to the right path, and to show us the haqq haqq, and to show us the batil batil. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.